Yeah, little brother, he's trying to get Fingerberry back up to par. And there's so many drastic changes to the car within the last couple of weeks. You know how that go. You can't change two or three things and expect the same number. So it's just one thing at a time. We've been discussing that. But hopefully it will. Big old hawk. Or whatever it is, he's just cruising around. It's windy out here today too. He's trying to find dinner. All right, little bruh, tighten up. Got Frankenberry number one, trying to get back where he first started. Trying to get back where he started. He's all the way down to the starting line. Let me attempt to zoom out. Oh, he lost it. No, he didn't. Okay. Zooming out. 1-1. Tighten up! Here you go. No. He decided to start over. Come on, little bro. Okay, fighting with the dead zone. Turns it around. Try it again. Here we come. Come on, get through there. Get through there. Get through there. Here we come. Oh, you bounce off the curve. Apologize for the long video, YouTubers, but we gotta get it right. Wide looping turn. Yeah. No, not donuts. He just, the dead zone is getting here every time he try to come through it. Here he come now. Let me back out. And what did he do? Looks like he hit the curb. So we're going to put this on pause, YouTube, and holler back. Peace. One love.